When visitors come to the National Museum of the Marine Corps, naturally they expect to learn about Marine Corps history. But that doesn't mean it closes its doors on other branches of the military, like the day the Army showed up and manned a post inside the museum's Leatherneck Gallery. Okay, maybe manned a post is a bit strong, but on this day the Army was welcome in a Marine Corps home, and the common bond was music. They're called the U.S. Army Voices, a choral element of the U.S. Army Band. They're stationed out of Fort Myer, Virginia, near Arlington. And to be part of this ensemble, you have to do more than just carry a tune. You have to carry it well. Staff Sergeant Pamela Terry describes the process.
The process works like this. You see an opening, you send in a CD. If you are deemed qualified or potentially qualified for a position, you are invited for an in-person audition. That process includes sight reading, ensemble singing, solo repertoire, as well as an interview. And if you're fortunate enough to be selected at the end of that long tasking day, you are shipped off to basic training and then report to the United States Army Band as a member of the ensemble for which you've auditioned.
You can learn more about the U.S. Army Voices from their website, usarmyband.com. Denny Hostetter, National Museum of the Marine Corps Public Affairs, Triangle, Virginia.